Have you ever walked into an overhanging object, such as a tree branch? Most people have at least once in their life, but for the 55,000 Australasians with severe visual impairment, avoiding overhanging obstacles can be a real daily challenge. Canes can't help for anything above the waist, and although guide dogs can help to some degree, they can cost up to $80,000. The current best solution on the market is a handheld ultrasonic sensor, but that still costs $600. Hi, my name is Ian, and we are Wearables, a startup offering affordable and wearable object detection devices. The device can be worn anywhere on the body, from the feet up to the head, to provide detection where it's most needed at a third of the competitor's price. Wearables is made possible by its two engineering co-founders and its partnership with the Blind Foundation. So if this sounds like something of interest to you, get in touch.